Good morning. Today we are going to discuss one of the exciting assignment from class 10th and the topic nutrition. So let us discuss one by one question. The first question, Cuscata is a parasitic plant. Why? So parasitic plants usually takes that all the nutrients from the host plant. And here the Cuscata is leafless plant and which is a lack of a chlorophyll. And it does not contain that a chlorophyll. Lacks chlorophyll in its leaves. So how do it take certain nutrients from the host plant? Water from xylem of the host plant and the food from the phloem of the host plant. So from host plant. So how do it take certain nutrients? Water from the xylem of the host plant, food from the phloem of the host plant by the roots like structures. Imagine that it is a host plant and the Cuscata plant is a twinning plant and it is having that the roots like structures. These are called as haustoria. These are called as haustoria. So these will be very helpful for the getting of the water and the food from the host plant. Let us go further of next question. What is the function of digestive enzymes? The digestive enzymes are hydrolytic enzymes, these are helping breakdown of complex insoluble substances into simple soluble or absorbable substances. So these are hydrolytic enzymes and they help in breakdown of the complex insoluble substances into simple soluble absorbable substances. Let us go further to next question. What is malnutrition? Mention the reasons for it. So here the malnutrition, which is nothing but eating that as substances, food substances which are lacking of the nutrients. Eating of food substances that lack of one or more than one nutrients in required amount. So this is for the malnutrition that does not contain if any nutrients, then that is called as malnutrition. There are some reasons for this. The first reason is here willful starvation. And lack of awareness on the food habits. And the next one is here willful starvation, lack of awareness and socio-economic factors. So these are the reasons for the malnutritional reasons, which is for malnutritional. And here, eating of the food substances that lack of the one or more than the nutrients in required amount is nothing but the malnutrition. And the reasons for that, willful starvation, lack of awareness and socio-economic factors. Let us go for the next question. How are the vitamins are helpful to our body? The vitamins are micronutrients, though they are micronutrients, but they are very helpful to undergo that many processes in our body. So they are very helpful for biological processes. They are very helpful for all the biological processes in the body and remains healthy. So because of this vitamins only, we don't get any diseases. Thank you.